So welcome to Keaton's Outdoor Adventures. Today's episode 3 of season 6. Now today I think what we'll do is we'll go walking and see some nature. And today I also brought my bird book today. I couldn't find it for a while, but it's a bird's guide to identification for birds of North America. Which Alberta's part of North America. So we're gonna go. I'm gonna see if I can see anything. Then let's get to it. Hey, Josh. Yeah. So I'm gonna see. There's some leaves that are turning yellow. Gonna see if I can see any birds. Create a blanket here and hanging out here for a couple. Gonna hang out here for the rest of the video, and I'm gonna create a blanket so it's kind of warm. You know, it's gonna be nice.
Yep.
For the heck of it. Josh, you think you can help me make a blanket?
No.
It's alright.
Maybe I can create some like fluffiness or something.
Kinda make a bed here. Are these skinny nettles?
Nope.
No.
Nope.
This?
Okay. I don't know what that is.
I don't know, Ryan. This is for broom. Thank you. Normally I go for walks, but we decided today that we'd just hang out. And we walked all the way here. Just gonna read this. Beautiful day. There's a pond right behind us. Hey, hey Josh. Am I showing them the pond? Yeah. Yeah. How many minutes is on there, Josh?
5 minutes.
Sounds good.
Almost 3.